Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Wednesday, August 7th. I'm Aditi Thakur. Our special news reel today is sponsored by Ahmedabad-based Sumiran Master Batch Private Limited. Let's start with energy news. Crude futures down adjusted on Tuesday on the back of an uncertainty of demand outlook due to the ongoing US-China trade war. The EIA's lowered forecast revision for the world's oil demand for 2019 and 2020 further supported the price fall. WTI crude settled at $53.63, a fall of $1.06 per barrel, while Brent futures traded at $58.94, a drop of 87 cents per barrel. According to Vandana Hariovenda Insights, crude futures were flat to marginally higher early Wednesday in Asia, amid bargain hunting buying, albeit a muted one supported by the American Petroleum Institute, reporting the 8th consecutive weekly draw in US commercial crude stockpiles. However, the overall mood in the market remains bearish amid a worsening US-China trade war. Open spec naphtha prices slipped sharply by $12 per metric ton to the $474 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Moving on to the Asian market update for PP, PE and PVC. In PP, this week PP prices in the Far East and Southeast Asian region slipped. Prices fell as demand trends continued to remain sluggish in key markets like China owing to the ongoing US-China trade war. A drop in PP futures on the Dalian Commodity Exchange in China further supported the price decline. In LLDPE, LLDPE prices witnessed a fall in Asia this week. Reports of persistent dull regional buying sentiments and ample product avails, coupled with the weaker LLDPE futures on the Dalian Commodity Exchange in China, together pulled price lower in Asia. HDPE prices down adjusted this week in Asia. Prices declined on the back of bearish upstream crude and naphtha values, coupled with poor regional buying trends. Reports of sufficient product availability further pressured prices lower in the region. For detailed price assessment of PP, PE and PVC, we invite you to subscribe to Polymer Update. Our weekly benchmark price assessment and analysis are available on our website for all our subscribers to benefit from. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Ahmedabad-based Sumiran Master Batch Private Limited, a manufacturer, wholesaler and distributor of color master batches, PE master batches, blow film master batches, color granules, laminations, multi-layer laminations, etc. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Wednesday, August 7th. I'm Aditi Thakur. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.